Top of the week, I was getting right to the motherfucking video, man. Shaboozy, Beverly Hills, man. Look, I directed his song that he dropped recently that Academics have reposted. So that was actually a great song. So I'm finna see what his most popular song got to go on, you know, for me, what got going on. But this country rap shit is actually fire, bro. I low key thought this shit was just like a one and done phase. Like, it was just a meme, just to show that, you know, you can fuck up any kind of industry you're going to type shit. But nah, these niggas is wildin', bro. I didn't know there was like a whole artist like pertaining to this exactly. If y'all want to see me write the most shit, drop it down in the comment section below. Some real country shit, man. You know what low key makes it even more like just eye catching is the fact that he got dreads. Like, for me, it's like, just think about it, right? Back in the day, seeing a nigga like this walking to your parlor, right? Around this time, around this kind of era too as well. You ain't letting that shit rock, nigga. You only seen a nigga like that walking to your parlor, like the dreads and shit like that, nigga. You turning, you know, be breaking neck and all that, bro. So that's why I'm looking at it. I'm like, yo, this is actually, I don't know, something about it is so eye catching. Especially his music videos. Black nigga would do that shit, but rest in peace, Kobe. But yo, we had to put out, we had to pay our homage to music like this. I swear to God. Hey, his shit actually fire, bro. Hey, low-key, I gotta see some of this country rap shit. If there's more artists like this, let me know in the comments below, because I'm about to get in tune with them, bro. This is actually interesting, bro. It's very, very intriguing. That was a big word. Nah, I low-key think, when did this shit drop? Nah, if bro got really inspired from Old Town Road, that would be some crazy shit. Alright, 3 months ago, I'm about to say. Nah, if you got inspired by Old Town Road, that would be amazing, I'm not gonna lie. That's a flex Lil Nas can deadass carry. He said, yo, I made a whole artist. Make a whole category of a country rap and shit of an Old Town Road. That would be a flex. I'll flex. I'll talk my shit with that, nigga. What? I let a whole, for me, a whole genre off of a mean song. Like, that's powerful. But, hey, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And also, if you want to see me react to more shit, you already know what to do, man. Drop that in the comment section below. With that being said, I'm going to catch y'all.